so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
Got it.
Alpha!
Nest before we leave. These nests can't be found. They can be up on higher paths.
Got it. Shouldn't be many left. I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. To be to offer.
Go.
I think there's another one nearby.
I think that's all of them.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
The eggs are wrong.
Someone was bound to be mad. We destroyed their nest.
We needed to.
It doesn't matter to her. That's it! I got your back!
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here.
Yeah.
Ah, let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kinda like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda. What are those?
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kinda nice.
Yeah. Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too. So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yella a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time.
What the?
Shut up. Too late to whine now.
Now.
Who was that?
Kryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't... feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Kryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Got that.
Yappa!
Into Kryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. When she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate, she changed.
I see.
Careful.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through. Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Let's keep going. Wolver!
Yappa! Erbauta!
I've got you!
A lot of giants live here. Over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. Lata, go! This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side. I won't be able to get across.
Gotcha.
See another way to get me up there?
Get off of!
Create a way up for you.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives. Finally, they're free. Stand in their fur as they run. Their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Gryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we We know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works. Almost. Got it. I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. But I'm not hearing their voice.
That's it.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia. Vecchia.
That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay.
Hmm.
Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Than it looks. Fight!
Enough whining. Won't even remember in a moment.
No.
Which is going to kill him?
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. Not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her, you free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
Grandmother!
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
So many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. Wouldn't
you rather face it
together?
My destiny never do for
anybody.
Was it your mom? Your
father's destiny is to go so young.
You
brought
of prey.
Loki!
Loki?
Loki?
Get out of my house!
Yeah, through here. Follow me. This way.
Yeah, that's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to our kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? You should have stayed hidden with your head. Here in my humble home.
You have to hit the runes on our cauldron.
Soul team, shoot! You'll do well as Odin's stable boy.
Shut up!
I'm sure you'll make such a fine pop. You'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Green gun, clown wood.
Why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore!
Spring gun, clown wood.
Just leave!
Soul team,
cute! Now's your chance!
Why are you even here? No! Get away!
Tragahan undir! Gotta get off the floor.
The pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Gandhi Kangur! You will not touch my cauldron! You won't destroy it! Bane!
Dragahan Undi!
Hey, Gravona, watch out! Get off the counter!
Erbaluta!
Why are you so bent on hurting me like this, girl? I've done nothing to you!
You can't keep stealing souls!
They're just animals!
Shoot those before they hit
you! Leave
me alone! Shut this color magic! Get her closer to a candle!
This is all I've got! What did I ever do to you? I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out! Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?
This way. I should get you back. You've been gone longer than you think.
Anchor Boda.
It's fine.